What's up, guys? Today we're going to be stuff from the new DLC on GTA 5. Haven't really seen anything on here, but yeah. But all I know is that there's some cool stuff. But I'm going to believe the account. So I got like $4 million. But I'm trying to buy a lot of stuff, though. This Blade, if you didn't know, is pretty rich on this. Let me go turn down game audio real quick. Dropped it down to 30. Okay. And this is on Blade's account, so he has like 4 mil. My account is still banned until tomorrow, and then it gets unbanned, so yay. I don't know. Okay. So, see if we can buy some new stuff. Foreclosure. Ooh. Type of stuff they got here. 200K, 200K. I'm thinking about buying maybe, since I think these are the new like biker house, yeah, clubhouses. I'm thinking about buying, I really like that one. This one's close to Blade's house, so I might go buy that one's like 400K. Okay, I'm gonna go buy the one right here. This one looks really cool. Ooh, we get to go do some styles and stuff. Ooh. Ooh, that's usually cool. I actually like the guitar one. Okay, yeah, we're gonna keep out of that one. Club emblem. We're gonna go with that club name. What should we go named? I think we're gonna go call it the best name ever. Forbidden text. What should we actually go name this? The Dirty Mule. I think that's like 15 characters, please. The Dirty Mule. Gunlocker, yes. Custom bike shop. Dude, this is 1.8 mil. Let's go drop down some stuff. Maybe we can go with like a cheap club emblem. Okay, that's like 50K. Which one's the cheapest? Okay, you know, we're actually gonna go with that one. Gun locker, we're not gonna go to gun locker. I'm trying to put down the price. Custom bike shop, yeah. 1.5 mil. Let's do it. 1.5 mil, let's go. Okay, well now we got a new place for Bladder Bolton. If he kills me for buying this, I don't really care. He doesn't even play Xbox. It's a good Legendary Motorsport. Oh my god. They have a new drag bike? Oh no. No, I bet I've lost. Oh my god. This is a lot of stuff. Street Blazer? Okay, yeah, we are definitely buying this. We're gonna go this to Blades. What place is it? I guess it's delivered to our new clubhouse. We're putting everything inside our clubhouse. Oh my god. We're buying every single car that I like. The zombie, yeah, we're buying this in yellow. Okay, now what else could we go buy? What else do they have? Definitely buying the sports Faggio. And then inside white. Okay, now what else can we go buy? I would do like this. I don't know if we've already bought it, but I'll buy that later if we already have it. The Nightblade looks really cool. I'm gonna go buy the Nightblade. Get that inside pink. No, I accidentally delivered it to the wrong place. I wish something could call that in. We're gonna go buy. I don't think we've already went and bought this, but if we have, then, well, good. Yeah, I think we have every car that I want. Is there anything that's out of war stock now? Anything new? No? Anything inside Benny's? Nothing new, so we're just gonna go try out these new bikes. You're now the president of Dirty Mule. Well, We're now a president. Yay. We're gonna check out what we went and bought. Really, I don't know what we went and bought. I only know it's a. Okay, so we got a new shirt. We're gonna go take Blades. We're gonna go take his XA. Yeah, I did go get some money. I'm selling this. I don't really care, dude. Blade is Blade. Yes, he can go get a shark card any time of the day. So. Okay, so. So we're a CEO slash biker slash a couple other things. Because I don't know what any of this stuff is. Well, I know it's at our clubhouse, so let's go to our clubhouse. See what we got for our money. About 1.5 mil. There's some crews up here inside our X80. Okay, and our Street Blazer. And our Zombie Bobber. So, Fuego. And Drift up here. And, how do we get in here? How do we go around? No, actually, before we go in there, we're actually gonna get a new haircut. Since I heard there's no, actually, clothes. We're gonna go for clothes first. Then we're gonna go look at the vehicles, because those look really cool. I'm definitely gonna go for that three-wheeled thing. Three-wheeled vehicle looks sick. I already went. I'm retarded. I already went past. Oh, it's right here. Oh. I'm just gonna get out of this thing. But after we go get the new clothes, we're gonna go get our vehicles customized. We're gonna go for mask, I think. Mask gonna be pretty cool. I've seen the mask. I'm just gonna go tell you that. Oh my god. What looks best on Blade's character? I would actually do like this. No, we're gonna go with the zombie, dude. Any new hats? Oh, there's a lot of new biker helmets. Ooh, yeah, we're gonna go MLG. Okay, I'm actually not gonna buy any of that stuff yet. Let's just go keep with this outfit. I really do like this one. This outfit does look pretty sick. Get back into our X80, and we're gonna go to our clubhouse, see what we went and bought. See what really women got for her money. Okay. Okay, now this place is actually pretty cool. I'm gonna drive this thing in here yet. We're gonna go into the garage. Guess we can call it. No one got a custom garage, so. Is it just like a normal bike? Is it just like a normal garage? Or is it like actually like customized? Yo, oh. Over from LC. Look at these joints. You're taking over this clubhouse. Ooh. You should go into starting out some kind of MC chapter of your own. Two gonna want, okay. Okay, can I just go skip this? Five-oh run protection makes hits. Where it goes up on the board and you take it from if you want it. Ooh! I actually really do like this garage. Oh, this thing looks so cool! Gun locker is legit a filing cabinet. Well, the feds don't pick you up. You can hook it up with these internet cats to run illicit businesses. Take a look at that shit. For real. You'll thank me. And that's that, baby. I'll be in touch if you take it into that club business. Otherwise, enjoy the club. We just like left us here. We can really just do anything, so it's actually a really cool place. Oh my god. Now this is sick. The modifier vehicle, yes. Okay, armor we're gonna go get. Probably doesn't really have that much money. Max. Okay, yeah, we're definitely getting that bumper. Sissy, what? Okay, we're definitely gonna get that, like that. Frames. Ooh, arch covers. Do like that one. Mud guards. Nah, dude, we ain't going with no mud guards. Engine tunes, two air filters. Carbon air filter, exhaust. Carbon exhaust, wait. I'm gonna get the clown horn. Lights, we're gonna get those. False theft protection, that. Respray chrome. Okay, Blight doesn't have chrome yet. Crew, matte black. I just feel like going out matte black. Oh my god, now this thing looks sick. They look sick, dude. I like that one right there. Spoiler? You got a spoiler on your bike? No. What? Now this game's getting pretty insane now. You can go put spoilers on your four-wheelers now. Like, what? I'm gonna get those when I get the rims in black. Them custom. Bulletproof. I'm gonna go with some pink tire smoke just because we can. Okay, now we're gonna go customize this thing. Or no, we're gonna drive this thing out. Can also drive this bad boy out, dude. Oh god! Oh, wait. You can go pull wheelies. You can pull wheelies. You can pull. Wait. Give me 1 second, Michael. I'm gonna go let Michael. You can go do wheelies with four wheelers now, dude. Dude, I bought a clubhouse. I bought everything. Like, legit, I've spent $2 million already. I still got $2 million to go spend. Michael, you're busting open my eardrums. I went and bought the sport faggio. Been doing pretty good with life right now.
You mean the fucking mod faggio?
What?
How many fucking mirrors and lights you can get on it?
Well, I haven't went and customized it yet, but, like, you're inside my video, dude. I'm customizing, like, all the vehicles, dude.
Get it.
Dude, I'm gonna customize it, dude. But this four-wheeler's so sick! You can do wheelies!
I won't hate you, Jordan.
I don't know, dude.
What warehouse are
you gonna buy? I bought the $1.5 million one.
Bought cocaine?
I don't know. All I know is I went and bought it, dude. So I bought the sport faggio. Is that the one with it or no? Is it the other one?
Faggio mod.
Okay, I can just go buy, dude. I got 2.3 mil, dude. I can buy just about anything that I want. I want to go buy this three-wheeled bike. Get inside pink.
I already have that.
Okay.
I'm gonna join your game.
Okay.
Are you a public?
No, I'm inside private, but you can still go join off my name. Getting the faggio mod.
I'm gonna join. What the fuck won't this faggot named Hayden fucking Perry join?
I'm getting spammed.
Fuck!
Wait, is there someone inside, like, the chat spamming? Hey. Hayden Perry doesn't have his phone, remember?
Yeah.
He broke it, retard. Retard.
Didn't he said he can't join? Oh yeah, we're doing the camera glitch. Jeremy started.
Okay.
Here, add Hayden.
So don't you can see me, right?
Yeah.
You can see me?
Yeah.
Now you can't.
God, where the fuck did your ugly ass face go?
Hayden Perry cannot join until they accept your request. What? Did I go at the wrong Hayden Perry? Is that the right one?
That's the wrong one. His name is... Hello?
I think he blocked me.
I would have blocked you too.
Why?
No. My guy looks fucking retarded.
Tell him to go and block me, dude. Like, it says that he can't join.
Let me start a call with him, hold on.
Okay. Okay, dude. See, you know, he had to go block me. I don't know why, but. Oh god, I didn't even go see it. Oh my god. Okay guys, we're gonna go customize this right now. Okay, armor, max, brakes, yes. Front mudguard. Actually don't even want a mudguard. Seats, ooh, vintage, ooh, fuel tanks. Ooh, belt.
Hello.
So he said he's gonna go get his old Android. Dude,
here. You want me to join your game?
Yeah. I'm doing some stuff to my bike right now, the three-wheeled bike.
Well, you have to. Well, I'm gonna go check on my weed real quick.
Dude, I haven't even went and done any of that stuff. I just straight up went and bought this thing. The guy went and gave me the message, and then I'm just like, oh, okay.
Did you buy the lab, though?
No. I bought this random one. I don't know. I can just go buy another one, can't I?
You can kick people off of their bikes.
You can go get an America bike. This one's definitely going to be America.
You know what you can, Jeremy, you know what you can, like, fucking hit people? With your machete when you're on a bike.
Dude, I want to go try that out. I don't think Blade even owns a machete, probably. He's too poor.
Not nice.
So you said it was with the sport, or not, or the mod Faggio. I just went and bought the mod Faggio. We're going to see what we can go do with this thing.
There's so many different upgrades you can get on it.
Okay, maxed out armor, maxed out brakes. Oh my god!
Let's look at the upgrades, they're so fucking
sissy bar! Dude, what is this? Headlights. Oh god! Oh! Oh! Oh!
The bottom one! Go to the last one.
I haven't went and unlocked it, but... Why would you need that many lights?
That's what I got. I'm fully fucking maxed that out.
I cannot go buy that. Explain to me. He's not a high enough level, he's retarded. Dude, Zebra seats.
Are you in Los Santos?
No, I'm inside my whatever it's called. I don't know. The clubhouse thing.
Wait, you bought me a thing in your clubhouse?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you're on Blade's account. I forgot he has like fucking 10 million.
He has 4 mil, but he did have 30. What is this? Dual antennas? This is so retarded.
This update's really fun.
Dude, it's retarded. Dude, why would you do this to your bike? The Faggio doesn't even look like a Faggio anymore.
You should see mine.
I'm scared.
Okay?
I'm scared, dude. I'm going to put on this UK thing on the front. I'm going to sing matte black. Because why not? Because America.
I love the fucking compact grenade launcher.
Compact grenade launcher?
Did you even get the weapons yet?
No.
Did you just start making a video?
Yeah. Straight up. I had to go do a slow update.
I forgot you went to school.
My dad did. Dude, like, you should go to this magical thing called school.
I'm going tomorrow. I was sick. You fucking fag.
I'm getting these wheels. No, I actually want to go get them red, because I got red seats. Okay, I'm going to go take this thing to the gun store.
Did you see them first? Did you see the mirrors?
Yeah, they're pretty cool. I'm taking this Fagio out, yeah. But Blood hasn't won a lot. He's only like level 50, dude. Oh my, this thing's actually pretty fast.
I know.
This thing's faster than the adder.
Uh-huh. Yep. 10 out of 10 faster than the adder.
The adder's slow, dude. I didn't even...
Just look in the Skype chat, we see Hayden gotta poop.
Gotta poop!
Did you buy the Kikuchu drag?
No, but it costs like 1 mil, dude.
It's the fastest bike in the game. Did I join? Jeremy, I joined.
Okay, so what? Sweeper shotgun? Didn't think it's not pink. Oh god, a battle axe?
Yeah, they got a bunch of new shit.
Compact grenade launcher. We got whatever it's called, dude. I want to get a pipe wrench, dude. Is there any like new explosives?
Pipe? You got a pipe?
Pipe bomb.
Yeah.
I wonder what you do with that pipe bomb.
I don't have pipe.
A pool cue? What? Now I can go play polo on someone's dead body? Ooh. President, you can invite other players to join your motorcycle club.
I'll be there in a minute. Hold on. Wait.
Dude, I need to get my new vehicle. Dude.
No, you fucking faggot.
Okay, I'm just going to try out these new weapons on random people on side street. This pipe wrench. Ooh, this thing is big.
You know. What the fuck?
Is it the break, bro? Oh, you haven't been on the laptop in the clubhouse yet. I know I haven't. I don't feel like being on the computer. Dude, I'm gonna use a pipe bomb. Oh, God! Okay. Compact grenade launcher. What does this thing do? It takes a while to explode, though. Sweeper shotgun. It's okay. The new weapons aren't really that cool, dude. Pipe wrench? You can go use this on your bike? What? Did these cops really have to go ram me up on the side of the build and then kill me? What? Dude, they didn't have to go do that, dude. I don't feel like paying $250 to go get it back. I'm just gonna call my other vehicle. Who's not that far away. Zombie bobber.
Face down and you end up in the ocean.
What? You're in the ocean?
I'm in the fucking ocean.
Wait, where at?
My clubhouse is up here.
Dude, mine's all the way inside the city, dude. I got that city clubhouse.
I didn't buy the most expensive one. I bought probably a third.
How much did it cost?
Like 375k.
Well, I wanna got all the upgrades on that, except the gun locker, but that made it like 2 mil.
Aiden got everything, that's why he's poor. Aiden's got $9,000.
He's rich. Do I really do like it how when you go do like a wheelie at you like change like gears, whatever, you know, like when you like go fast you change gears. You can do such high wheelies.
Jeremy, wait for me.
Dude, well, I'm gonna drive inside my clubhouse. I'm gonna write some little kids in it.
I bought the, oh, my, I have that three-wheel bike. The only bad thing is you can't get bulletproof tires.
I don't care. This thing's fast.
So
you cannot do like legit. So you have to go back up to go into reverse. You have to legit go put your feet on the ground. This is a three-wheeled bike. You shouldn't have to go do that, dude. Should just like do it for you. You have to legit go like pedal back, dude. Why? Seems she tired, dude. And it won't even let me go drive the bike back in. Okay, there we go.
Ron, Jeremy, I'm gonna need you to. Alright, I'm on.
Did you say Ron, Jeremy? I'm gonna need you to. What?
Stop putting words in my mouth, Dad.
I'm not putting words in your mouth. I'm shoving them down your mouth.
We're at, okay?
Dude, I'm custom. About to go customize my bike, dude. I got the other one, the zombie bagger, I think it's called. Bought that too. I'm at 1.5 mil with Blade's account, okay?
Are you gonna buy the Hakuchi Drag?
Dude, no, I'm not. I don't want to make Blade that poor, because when the new DLC comes out, he might scream at me and touch me.
Wow, dude, you're not gonna showcase all the vehicles for your fans?
Dude, that costs too much money, dude. I'm not buying that thing.
You're a horrible YouTuber.
You're a horrible person.
I didn't buy it. It's too much money.
Dude, like, why would you spend that much money on it?
It's the fastest one in the game, and I'm not gonna lie, it looks sick.
Like, I just don't have enough money for it. Well, I mean, I do, but I don't feel like spending all my money on it.
My guy looks like a badass.
Blade's character looks gay.
What?
Blade's character looks gay. But that's just Blade.
Did you buy any Blade yet?
I bought him the one outfit. I'm buying him the... No, I'm not... I accidentally went and bought the $50,000 horn. Don't you love when you accidentally go buy it? Red... Ow! Can you go turn your phone on vibrate? I don't have ears anymore.
Man, why is everybody complaining about that?
Dude, you don't understand how loud it is.
It's like,
Rah!
Chill.
It's straight up that loud, dude. Like, you chill. Chill with that eBay internet, dude.
Your internet's trash.
You just told my whole life.
Did I miss anything important?
Yeah.
Did I actually?
Stuff, dude. Weed.
What did I actually miss?
Dude, some quizzes, dude. I'm just kidding.
Really?
No. But you have to go to, like, two things of homework.
I already did my homework.
You done unit two vocab, like, two? Like, you done both of them.
As soon as I got my remind out, I do it.
You got a remind. Chill.
I get the remind, so I do my homework.
Ow!
Alright, Jeremy, I'm on my way.
Dude, I'm
on. You get on band, bro?
Yeah, tomorrow, dude, but then I'm gonna go my RGH, then I'm gonna go get banned again. Dead.
Your RAG?
Yeah, I did my RAJ. Cruising down the street in my motorcycle. Mule and the mules. Do not go accept that. I accidentally went and sent it. I just go pull up. Boom! Okay.
Apple full.
Hey, dude, do you want my pipe?
Hold on, Jeremy. I actually want to show you something cool. Stand still, okay?
Dude, I'm selling pipes. I'm selling big long pipes. I'm selling some big long pipes.
Come here. Don't throw that shit at me.
Dude, I'm selling some big long pipes.
Stand still. Hayden's. Click call on Hayden's. But I'll add the other one. Okay?
How isn't this thing not blown up yet?
Jeremy, don't fucking do it.
I'm not, but how is this thing not exploded yet? I'm not even kidding. Like, does it.
Stand still.
Well, once you kill me, dude, this thing's gonna go drop.
Hold on. Let me get my axe out. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna get the battle axe out.
Dude, once you kill me, this thing's gonna drop. I dropped it! But it didn't explode.
Okay, did you see what I did?
I didn't lose any single bit of health.
Okay, come here. Now watch, I'm gonna kick you.
I think I might have went and found a glitch. If you go hold this, you don't die. And if someone like hits... I'm still holding the pipe bomb. I lost a lot of health from that, okay. But I'm still holding the pipe bomb, dude. Remember! Okay. Allahu Akbar! Oh, I missed.
Guys, can you hear me?
Yeah, but I might have went and bought...
Tell me how the quality of this camera is. Let's see if it's trash. Stop, Jeremy.
You stop, Jeremy.
Guys, is it trash?
No, it's actually pretty good. It's better than your iPhone.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is, dude. Dude, the iPhone that you don't have.
Yeah, my mom's getting it fixed tomorrow. I just have to use this for now.
How did you kill me? Dude, it's echoing.
I had to reset my password.
Dude, it's echoing, dude.
It is.
A little bit.
Why couldn't my mom got me a Galaxy? This is my first phone.
Dude, what type of phone actually is that?
It's a Motorola G. It's the old phone I used to talk on Skype.
Calm down, dude.
I mean, it's good until tomorrow.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
I mean, it's better than using freaking Xbox and not be able to be in group chats.
Yeah, me blow up my motorcycle. I'm gonna call him a fag you.
Okay, dude, I'm coming up. I'm cruising down the street in my six.
Jeremy.
Now.
Jeremy, if you help me, can you help me do some crates so I can go buy a Faggio?
Dude,
go back. It's over.
You want to know something, dude? I think I might have more money than you, and I've already bought a warehouse. I was 1.5 mil.
Dude, I have 9k. Nope. Mine was 1.8 mil.
Dude, where's your bike? Oh, I see your bike! Remember! Unlock the bar!
It's the pipe.
Did it not explode? I hit it! Finally!
Jeremy, are you signing as BladeCon?
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna get called in my bag.
That's why I had so much money. If you actually think that I would actually have that much money in real life, or like inside like on my account, you must be blowed, dude.
Jeremy, hold on. You wanna see my you wanna see my retarded outfit? You wanna see my retarded outfit?
Yeah.
My haircut's retarded just because I didn't want to get the same hair as Ian. This is Morse Mutual Insurance. Look into
it. Okay.
I look like a Bane.
Dude, I see your Fakio. What did you do to that Fakio? What did you do?
Do you have a custom bike mechanic?
Yeah.
I got a really cool life.
I bought like 5 bikes. So I'm about to go buy the Hakuchu Drag. Maybe.
Hey, Jeff.
I'm saving up for that.
Oh. Is that thing even a bike crates. Anymore, dude?
Guys, can you guys help me do crates?
What do you mean crates? I'm not helping you do anything.
Michael, can you help me?
No. This thing's fast. Yeah. Why do we suck, dude?
Me and Jeremy are balling.
Oh, cool. Yeah, that's a trick.
I'm gonna get freaking killed by everybody in an online lobby because I'm a low rank.
You're in a low rank, dude. You're probably higher rank than Blade. He's on level 50.
Freaking 81.
How are you not a higher level than me? Like, I've gave you like 2 months. Like, that's how long it's been since I really played this game.
I'm getting on my rat bike.
I'm just using the street
Jeremy,
blazer.
I just have 3, but the one with 3 wheels, I didn't like it. I sold it.
I'm on the street bike right now. The street blazer.
The tires with. Oh, you bought that one?
Yeah, I bought like 4 bikes or 5 or something.
And 1 4 wheeler.
Jeremy, I want to test something if I can kick you off while I'm driving.
Dude, I've done it before. It's really cool.
Okay, hold on. Hold on. Let's do this stupid fucking car. Can you move? too many mirrors on this car.
Yes! You might have a little bit too many.
Mod. Why does it need so many mirrors, Michael? Do you get lost easily? Or do you? Are you just like, are you prone to wrecks?
So how do you go kick people? How do you go kick people?
Show you after I do it.
You hold A and then press LB.
Yeah, but you have to be driving. Hold on, let me drive.
Oh, God.
Yeah, you have to be moving down the road.
I just pulled out a machete.
Did I knock you off?
No.
Okay, test two.
Can you knock people off with your heavy pistol?
You can, no. You can sit there, and when you drive past them, you will go flying off of it.
Wow!
She went flying.
Why did you laugh?
We're a little mate. Hey, Michael, how much money do you have?
88,000.
Why don't you go blow up my X80?
No.
Yeah, I'm calling it inside my, three. Oh, I can't even do that. Dude, can you, like, do me, like, a favor? Oh, okay. I see how it is!
You gotta let me do one thing.
Vape Nation.
Why so many?
Guys, I'm vaping. Guys, I'm vaping over here.
What? Why'd you kill me?
Sorry, auto lock. I'm trying to shoot these people.
Well, you kept freaking shooting.
Auto lock. Yeah, dude, you put like 60 rounds into my forehead. Yeah, dude. Just auto lock.
Stop, Michael, stop.
I'm auto locking. Look behind you. There's a bunch of them.
Michael, I hate you.
I hate you. Dude, over a video game.
Thanks for the good behavior reward, Rockstar.
Dude, I'm gonna go get into my other bike real quick.
I got a good behavior reward.
I'm gonna go buy one more bike, then I'm gonna go end off my video. And then next video is gonna be some meth. I'm gonna sell some meth. Okay.
We have to be in a public.
Really? Do you really have to be in that to go sell some meth?
Yeah. And you have to wait for it to be done and shit. You have to wait for it to cook.
Yeah, my weed's probably not done yet.
You can pay a mil and it can go faster.
A mil? That's it? I already have a mil, dude. I'll pay for it.
I'm not.
You can make the bitch in like a minute.
It's done in a minute?
I think so. No, it's not that fast. I'm exaggerating.
Roll knock left.
I'm joining a public. I'm gonna go do my weed.
Dude. I gotta do some freaking special cargo.
I'm gonna go buy. You know, I'm actually just gonna end off the video. Bye, little mates. Hopefully.